right, so we are on our way to Giants Despair Hillclimb in Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania. We're going to be hanging out with the Entropy Racing team. Those guys at ESVR.net. They do some really cool electric racing vehicles that they make in-house. Should be a lot of fun. Looking forward to seeing Charlie and the rest of the team. And we'll go from there. Stay tuned. Or don't stay tuned. I don't know. I'll probably edit this part out. Hi, Kiana. I'm editing this part out. No one will ever see this part. Yeah. Good. We got the whole house open. Oh, there he is. I like the green belt. Right there. Gloves.
Yep. Arm restraints.
Hey. How long's the course?
This one's 1 mile.
Okay, that's not bad.
We're doing mid 50 seconds. We probably should be doing low 50 seconds.
Okay.
But we're not. I'd be surprised if we get below 55.
Okay, okay. That's what, like an average of like 66 miles an hour or so?
Yeah. Where's my arm
restraint? Early. What?
HC34.
That doesn't do anything, right?
What?
HC34.
No, that's
the recording. These aren't hybrids. These are fully electric. Good luck, guys. Love seeing golfs out here. Love the golf, man.
How you doing, man?
Excellent. I have a GT, I have a Mark 7, so this is cool. Knock it out. Huh. Yeah.
It's a big difference between the two cars on launch because I've got 6.5 gears, you've got 4.75.
Really?
You just switched from 550 to 650s on this one.
Okay. You got some juice.
Yeah, I have a top speed of 80 miles now. All I'm doing on the course is about 85 or 86, so I'll go faster by going slower.
Okay. Yo, you're right. This thing is so quiet. Makes no noise. That's awesome.
There you go.
Oh god, I'm the first one you let me think
cannot. You got a big butt.
I do have a big butt.
He does. It's bigger than my butt. Get it, babe.
That's reverse.
Gotta hold it.
You're moving.
All right.
Great. Now he's going to have a new hobby. Don't like it too much.
I just ruined your life.
Yeah, you did.
Did he tell you about the Segway last week?
Oh my God, yeah. He sent me a whole video. He took a video on the Segway to show me.
What you doing?
Toggle cruise control, that voltage, that minimum voltage, so you
walk
home.
Oh, did you swap cars?
Yeah.
Okay. See, what happened is I found the ice cream first, and that's what messed me up. These are actually really nice shirts, though.
I like the tie-dye.
I know you like the tie-dye one. This is cool. And they have XL! Wow! This might be the first event we've been to where they actually had XLs left towards the end of the day.
Yeah,
Man, his gears are short. Fifth gear. You want a 4Runner? Because it's gray? 4Runner would be cool.
Alright, I'm gonna go sit in the shade.
Alright, bye! We'll be there soon. Yeah, they are nice. They're also great for towing.
Yeah, I get that.
What, you wanna look at how much 4Runners are now?
Yeah.
Okay. We did.
Like, yeah.
He let hot right in that shit.
I want to see this thing launch. Mercedes, I don't know what that is. Someone who sees this video, tell me what this car is. I'm assuming it's a kit. Like it had a drivetrain and they put the body on it. Jaguar? Okay. On the back? Oh damn, they got one of those? Yeesh. That's old school. That shit is just straight engine. Get him, Butch.
I couldn't tell if anybody else is fast.
He's fast.
Which
is fast. You got some food? Buffalo Bites, what do you think about the race so far?
It's been really cool. I've seen some really fast cars, some really unique builds that I've never seen before.
Father! Yeah. Pretty fun. This is the Giants Parish. Giants Despair. Giants Despair Hillclimb. So it's a pretty fun. Looks like they're getting started right now. So run two's up. Charlie and the ESVR team are going up around three. And then I might get to drive it to the trailer. Entropy Racing car 2. You can certainly hear that engine noise. They're pretty cool. Get him, Charlie! Behold, y'all. Hey, is he going again?
Yeah, they got a rerun for some reason. Bad time in the go behind the black one.
Got it, following you. Coming. Thank you. Though now I don't know where to go. So, sitting in a formula car. That way? All right. That's dumb. I guess I'll have to drive around. Oh well. I'm gonna drive around. thing is awesome. So, getting ready to leave. Just drove the ESVR Entropy Racing cars. There is, however, a pretty cool GT40. It's pretty slick. But yeah, we'll do a recap in a little bit.